and dog's head alive. It's possible a cat-dog hybrid could survive. Craft its intestines, make a hole in between. So both organisms even share a single spleen. Cat-dog! Cat-dog! Scientifically accurate little cat-dog. Full of antibiotics, sedated as well. Cat-dog's short life would be a nightmare hell. Ethically dubious, against the law. Cat-dog would need a scientist like Mengele. Cat-dog! Cat-dog! Why would anyone make a little cat-dog? PETA protests, so do all decent folk. But cat-dog is on TV as a children's show. Fill it full of steroids and make it do tricks. Cat-dog has two heads but only one dick. Cat-dog! Cat-dog! Reverse human centipede with a cat and a dog. Fighting for position, cat dog fights the other half. Truth is, the dog part would probably kill the little cat. Rotting behind him, necrosis sets in. Finally, dog dies next to his half-cat twin. Cat dog! Cat dog! Scientifically accurately dead cat.